building is called Times Square Saigon. Interesting to see that most of the apartments in that building seem to be coffee shops of some type. Sheraton Hotel. The one thing you'll quickly notice is about Ho Chi Minh City or Saigon are the numerous coffee shops. Like this one, for example. It's quite a popular selfie spot. Vincom Center. And a bike just passes on the pavement. And there goes another. The music you hear is the sound of ice cream in Ho Chi Minh City. This is a Vincom shopping mall, and this is where we actually go to the cinema and see Star Wars Rogue One today, or one of the days at least when we're here. Like everywhere else, if you don't feel like to drive here, taxi services are available right to the door
near some of the taxis of Ho Chi Minh City.
Snack before we go down the basin.
In the basin,
we're gonna go in the basement. Have a snack. We feel like some food.
court in the basement. Once again, coffee shops are abundant. So here we are. Where are we?
Wrap and roll.
Need to get some good Vietnamese food. Nice looking foods. Prices seem very reasonable and the portions seem to be rather big. Sorts of local delicacies. Looks like maro, looks like bubble.
Yeah.
Maybe they have the bubble. Yeah. Some mousses. All sorts of sets. Just to give you an idea of what it sort of looks like. Too many choices here. It's all looking good. Not sure what to take. The maro should have it under control. Juice for me to drink. What was that? Lemongrass and what?
Lime.
Lemongrass and lime. It looks really good. And another dish of deliciousness just arrived. A little bit different to the other ones. Was that bacon and the mobeef? They might have ordered too much. This turned out to be quite a feast. I think our eyes were very hungry when they saw the menu. Lovely fresh vegetables. Are you ready to eat? Wow. And then there came some more food. This came with those veggies. And I must be wrapped in meat wrap. It was a lot of food, but we managed to finish it. It's good. Here we are up in the cinema area. We want to book our Rogue One Star Wars movie tickets, but we're not sure whether we have enough money with us. Ticket price is about 300,000 dong per person. And we just ate a new meal. We just ate a huge meal, so I was just checking whether or not we have enough money for the tickets.
As apartment buildings. Hard Rock Cafe, Ho Chi Minh City.